would happen, unquote. And that is precisely what the first question of the excuses be gone paradigm is designed to do. That is, it aims to help you eliminate counterproductive habits of thinking that are untrue but have become the substance of your life. The truth really will set you free. You no longer need excuse making because the explanations you've been using for why your life isn't working simply don't hold up to the truth test. If you go through the 18 excuses in Chapter 3, and you just review 4 of them, and examine each of them closely, you'll find that you can't give an unqualified yes to the question that the topic of this chapter, is it true? If you have a choice to use an excuse that may or may not be false and will keep you stuck in place, or to use a different explanation and that still may or may not be false, but leads you out.